and more variety.
60 minutes commercial free.
104.3 MyFM.
Tell you I can score $1,000 Citadel Outlets gift card coming up in 7 minutes right here on MyFM.
One, two, three, 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 before you get it.
FM, Damian Fahey in for Dave Styles. This week, if you drive around LA, you see all the holiday decorations are up. I love seeing that. It kind of feels like it's a normal holiday season this year. It's not, obviously. Valentine the Morning knows that. We are trying to help you out with your holiday shopping this year. We got 12 days of Christmas with Valentine the Morning. He's going to announce a daily winner for 12 days to get a $1,000 Citadel Outlets gift card. So, you know, if you have friends, family that you think could use some gifts this year, help them out. We want to help you out. $1,000 Citadel Outlets gift card. 143myfm.com/Citadel to enter. Let's do more music for you next. Getting into Vista on the eastbound side of the 210 freeway at Citrus Avenue. There's a crash in the right three lanes. Traffic doing jammed up now coming away from just about Huntington Drive. And then it looks like you've got a separate crash on the westbound side of the 210 at Grand Avenue in Glendora. That's blocking the three left lanes. So things there can be heavy coming right away from the 57. Eastbound 10 slows down pretty heavily out of Baldwin Park just before the 605 at to about Grand. Eastbound side of the 60 is going to slow off and on with the eastbound lanes from Atlantic all the way up to the 57. This report is sponsored by Whole Foods Market. Pick up organic blueberries at Whole Foods Market for a light snack between cookie exchanges. $4.99 a pound plus an additional 10% off for Prime members. Save through December 15th while supplies last and find more deals on the Whole Foods Market app. I'm Jay Wynn. That's your traffic on 104.3. MyFM.
$38,900. Ann from Long Beach, what's that noise?
Is it a straw going into a G-spot?
Yeah! You won!
What?
$38,900.
Holy Christmas.
Holy Christmas!
You could be next.
Keep listening for your next chance to win.
What's that noise?
On 104.3 MyFM.
I'm one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC, which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body.
I'm living in the moment and taking Ibrance, palbociclib.
Ibrance 125 milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy.
Be in your moment. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com.
Patients taking Ibrance can develop low white blood cell counts, which may cause serious infections that can lead to death. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs that can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are pregnant, breastfeeding, or plan to become pregnant. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
You know, in this time of being extra cautious in going shopping, you know, a lot of stores, of course, they've got the plexiglass, they've got masks, sanitizer, but what about when you go to pay? You've got that little machine, the credit card machine, you put in your card, and then you gotta touch the pin thing. It's like, I don't wanna poke my fingers all over it or pick up the pen. Well, now you don't have to. PayPal and Venmo, two apps that I love and I use online or to send money to friends. They've developed this whole touch-free payment process, which is accepted at CVS stores nationwide. The PayPal QR code is super easy to use. If you open up the PayPal app, on the bottom left, it says scan/pay. Press on that, and then right in the middle, it says pay. And that's how it generates your personal QR code. So you can just scan, pay, and go. You don't have to touch nothing. And to make your safe payments even sweeter, PayPal and Venmo are offering $10 reward when you complete your first PayPal or Venmo transaction at CVS until December 12th, 2020. You can see terms at paypal.com/CVS. So download the PayPal or Venmo apps or both, and you can make touch-free payments in CVS stores today.
We are not profit, but Big Tobacco thinks every black face is another place to-